Unholy darkness, and the eyes of broken dreams.